Victoria. How many hours later?
3 days later.
Yeah.
And we still got a 4-hour drive. Pretty fun. I think we're out there. Time to put on the war suit.
Living in a foreign place with no expectations and finding new waves is what I live for. I'm always craving that sense of adventure, the open road, and that thrill of what lies ahead. While sharing these moments with the people I love makes it all that much better.